Hello, peoples. Craig here, and once again, I have found myself eavesdropping on some trash talkers, although this time it's specifically one individual. Much like last time, I was trying to get NoobTube reactions for my ongoing series when I came across this egotistical loudmouth who thought he was amazing at Modern Warfare 3 and would complain and insult people every single time he died, which was pretty often because he was at the bottom of the leaderboards the entire match. Thankfully, this free-for-all game that we were in was not the only instance of me getting to hear his wonderful dialogue, but we'll get to that in a little bit.
G-Titan, I'm going to tell you this in advance. Earn a kill. Or just take a fucking, take a hike. He's right around the corner, Hollow Point, up in the fucking camping. Or you could try to kill me, and I'll fucking destroy you. That's what you get. I told you where he was, and you wanted to go after the TAC insert. Pay attention next time. Where is he? Oh, you lucky fucking homo. Way to pull it out of your ass. God. Whatever. Who gives a fuck? I love being spawn raped. You fucking camping homo. Wow, this is much different than Kill Confirmed. This is more like Kill Camp. There should be fucking tags in this game mode. Free for all Kill Confirmed. That'd be the shit. That would prevent you guys from standing in one spot like a fucking coat rack. And so we survived the second chance. Congratulations, fucking faggot. Oh, you lucky prick. What the fuck ever. Fuck your couch, nigga. Ah, you laying on your cunt. You lucky fucking... Let's respawn. We're going to respawn. What the fuck is this shit? What? Rogue. Pull another one out of your ass.
Shortly after getting that kill, I managed to get a legitimate NoobTube reaction out of him. He ranted for a full minute about how much I sucked, and then he rage quit. You can look forward to that in a future NoobTubing episode. It's really funny, I assure you. Now just for funsies, I joined his session in progress, which was a hardcore team deathmatch, to see if I could get anything else out of him. And what I got was him and his teammates constantly trash-talking each other back and forth, with him desperately trying to be funny and not really ever succeeding. He went so far as to physically threaten people and claim he was an amazing boxer, but hey, don't take my word for it. Enjoy!
Top of the leaderboard every time. I'm like 500th in the world.
But you can't call him, you can't anybody here.
I had 14 kills. I fucking beat your ass, fucking. I shot you with weapons. I shot you with weapons that require you to aim at your opponent. And considering that, with my statistics, I was in first place, so fuck you.
That's also why you're a third-year-old.
I've said this a million times. It's my favorite three words. I'm going to say it again. Earn a kill.
You have to.
Earn a kill.
Make yourself feel better after every time.
Earn a kill.
If I was 30 years old, didn't have a job, I would have that attitude to make myself feel like not a loser.
I do have a job. And then when I'm in my spare time,
sucking dick is
I fucking destroy you.
Sucking
you fucking
dick
are terrible. You haven't
I get on here and tell you how it is. I'm not talking about the game, I'm talking about verbally.
Verbally? You sound like a fucking faggot. You're 30.
What have I said that's wrong so far?
You're fucking 30. That's the whole problem. You're on here talking to me. That's your problem.
What? So my problem is I'm in fucking prime and I knock every teeth in your fucking head out?
Dude, you're on the fucking video game talking shit. If you have to talk shit on a fucking video game, you're a fucking
loser. I don't have to.
But you make yourself feel better by fucking doing it. You're a faggot. You're talking shit over the fucking internet. How stupid can you
so
be?
So are you. I'm not talking. Why do you say talking shit? I call it telling truth.
Oh, I'm gonna beat you up. I'm gonna fucking knock your teeth out.
I would.
The fuck you are, you idiot. You don't even know where
I
live.
I would.
Fucking nobody.
Continue. What are you? All right. Continue. What else? What else am I saying that you think is wrong?
I feel like the whole fact that you're on here talking to me is fucking wrong.
Yeah, I think you should sell your Xbox and get a life.
People like you are reason why nobody has fucking jobs, because they'd rather sit here and play video games than be
a real fucking
person.
No, dude, I have a job, big fuck.
Fucking, you probably flip burgers. Shut up.
Nope. I flip your mom over after I fuck her in the ass.
Oh my god, I haven't heard that one fucking 10 times already. Jesus Christ, get it going.
Dude,
yeah, I've said that 1,000,000 times. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah,
that was a perfect. You set me up for it, so shut the fuck up.
6'1", 150, and you're gonna beat everybody up. You're so big. Oh my god.
It's not about size, dude. Like I said, dude, you guys are not trained like fucking like I have
you're
been in these fucking boxing camps.
Fucking retard boxing camps. Listen, I didn't weigh 150 since I was in fucking 8th grade, you fucking nobody.
Boxing,
yeah, because,
dude.
Yeah, not counting your fucking baloney tits.
I can fucking show you baloney tits, buddy.
You're a fucking douchebag. Go shave all your body hair and fucking go listen to some Lil Wayne on your iPad. Fucking faggot ass.
Go eat some
fucking
faggot ass
wannabe.
Well,
yeah,
at least
you're
can get an
hard.
iPad because he has a job.
You're fucking hard, dude, but if I showed up, trust me, dude, I'm lightning fast.
You'd shove it up my ass.
I'd shove it up your ass after I knocked you the fuck out.
You would love that, wouldn't you? You're such a fucking homo. Tell me what else you would do to me. Tell me what else you'd like to do to me, buddy.
Who's this other dude, like, going, that you're fucking crony?
I'm this guy. My name's
what are
Nick.
You there to fucking, are you there to fucking confirm, like, fucking egg him on and fucking give him hand jobs?
We can meet up and see what your 150 6'1 ass looks like.
In his professional
why do you want to see what I look like? What are you into looking and meeting? Are you into meeting new guys? You're a fucking... I knew you were a fucking fanoic. I'd light you the fuck up. Floyd Mayweather's also 100 and... Guess who else is 150 pounds? Floyd Mayweather Jr. You wouldn't fuck
you
with him either.
I've never fucking heard of you either. That's
and guess what? You're not as good as him.
Obviously I'm not,
dude. Work
but I'm pretty fucking good,
Xbox,
dude.
So fucking
why would we be scared of you if you ain't even, like... I just give up.
Because I know my shit, dude. What do you, like I asked earlier, I'll ask again, because you were too busy talking and saying nothing. Saying everything and nothing
I'm
at the
talking
same time.
And saying nothing?
Yeah. Words are coming out, but nothing's really being said. But as I was saying, what do you know about ring generalship? Nothing.
Ring general?
This conversation's over.
Well, dude, you already asked me
I know you have no idea what I'm talking about.
Now,
that's why this conversation is over. This conversation's over.
Oh,
and I'm Sicilian,
man.
So don't you dare talk shit about Italians either.
Oh,
wait
one
second.
Dago. You fucking Dago.
Yeah, Dago. Alright, you said Dago twice.
I know
can't
I
use that word anymore.
Wow, you say the same shit 50 times a fucking
month. Well, the thing is, even though Rogue ain't great at the game, at least he has a better personality.
You douchebag, I was like one kill away from an attack copter, and you're getting in my fucking way. You know what, you guys are fucking huge fucking mountains of fucking Jew fail. Fox Racing, what are you, a fucking NASCAR fan?
Yeah, sure.
Fox Racing has nothing to do with NASCAR, that's fucking...
You jerk off the NASCAR so much, your cock has a racing stripe on it, and you finish into a checkered flag.
Fox Racing, hey, I'll inform you. Fox Racing.
No,
that
was right,
like,
that was the funniest fucking thing I've said all night.
Oh, I didn't think it was very funny.
What did I say?
I don't know, I don't really care either.
You jerk off the NASCAR so much, your cock has a racing stripe on it, and you finish into a checkered flag.
You're so funny!
You finish
oh
into
gosh,
a checkered
that
flag.
One, that one
yeah,
was so
whatever.
Funny. Alright, I'm gonna be the mature one.
I'm
even
fucking
though you're
hilarious,
30,
and you guys
and
don't even
quit.
Realize it because you're too busy in a fucking comatose.
Well, I'm gonna quit arguing with you because I'm gonna be the mature one even though you're like double my age. No, you don't.
But,
I'm just gonna
yeah, why
I'm
are you arguing
mature.
With a guy who's way older than you and knows way more than you?
Because you're a piece of shit.
Yeah, because you're a piece of shit. Ha ha ha. You haven't, the only time your cock would ever smell like fish is if you've had it up Aquaman's asshole. I want everyone just to get off my team. Get out of here. I'll take these guys 6-on-1. Get the fuck
dude,
out of here.
You suck. You ain't gonna do
this. I'm
probably on Daddy's nuts.
6-on-1. Leave.
Mikey.
Leave.
Mikey.
Leave.
Look who's beating you, Mikey. I am.
Fuck.
And I'm half your age. and you
Why
suck.
Do you call yourself Mikey if you're fucking 30? That's like a children, kid's name.
It's what women call me. It's what girls call them when I say when I'm fucking them and sucking their toes.
Old ladies.
Oh, Mikey,
old ladies.
Such a big dick.